about a block away at Hoover.
That's a bad deal there.
I can't believe how slow they are.
What's that bound there, there?
Yeah, I know. I was upstairs calling 911 again saying, where are you guys? But that's what they said they were.
That's a terrible move.
A block away at Hoover.
What's that? Yeah, when they said fire, I didn't think it'd be all like that.
Yeah.
And good morning.
Huh.
Some water.
Go flat.
Like probably electrical.
Yeah.
Okay, forget about the car next to you and put that shit out.
Oh, Al's out there. I didn't know Al was out there.
Thank you.
I didn't know you were out there. Oh, I forgot you went to the other side. Boy, it took him a while.
I wouldn't want to be that close to it.
No, that's why I said I wouldn't want
to. Typically, once it's burning, it's not going to be as slow.
People watch too many movies.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
These guys got huge guns.
That's why they do what they do.
Yeah.
Wow. A lot of respect for them.
Huh.
All because of the fire out there.
I don't imagine a hood latch is.
Yeah, ain't gonna get very easy.
There they go.
Wow.
Wow, I've never seen it like in action before.
Come on, be gentle on the hood.
You're gonna scratch it. That's not gonna go good for resale. Oh, yeah, no, I would have been moved my car. I moved away.
Years ago, it was a year ago, somebody's car started fire on a rope. And it wasn't enough. When they opened the hood and saw it started flame, they were looking at a tow company and ran back on the extinguisher, ran out there, it was all flame. Put it out, and then fire department got there, it was all
put out. Is this where everybody did you
call it? Well, the fire.
Yeah, guys in here if you want to come on.